silo triggered by the first minute of the new year. That sounds suspiciously like a Y2K malfunction.
Yes, General.
Our screens here indicate that in 32 hours' time, one of our nasty little redbirds is going to launch itself from the Colombian jungles and take out Moscow. What do you do?
It's agreeing to accept the stand-down code.
Shut it down right away.
None of the current codes are working. The computer assures us the codes are known only to, Cocaleo.
When the only person...
Hell is that?
Who can avert full-scale nuclear war?
Who held the code name Coco Leo?
Is unavailable.
Coco Leo, as I recall, was Richard Nixon.
The Marine team has been ordered to meet at a specified checkpoint in 4 hours. My job is to regain control of our silo.
You're the key to this whole thing. I'm sure you know exactly what kind of global mess we'll have on our hands if that bird flies.
Oh, it will.
Damn it, you can't. Sometimes it's hard to win the game when you don't even know who's on your team.
I am chosen for.
Louis Gossett Jr., James Wolvet, Edward O. Ross, Sarah Chalk, Ishmael Carlo, and Malcolm McDowell. When midnight strikes, all bets are off. Y2K.